Hello everybody and welcome to CNATT channel. In this video, we'll show you how to open command prompt in Windows 10 in several ways. Open command prompt from the start menu search. Open the start menu. Type command prompt or CMD. To run the command prompt with the standard user privileges, select open. To run the command prompt with administrative privileges, select Run as Administrator. Open command prompt from the Power User menu. Right-click on an empty area of the taskbar and select Taskbar Settings. You will see a toggle switch labeled Replace Command Prompt with Windows PowerShell. Click on the toggle switch to turn it off and close Settings window. Right-click on the Start button or press Win X on your keyboard to open Power User menu. You have two options. To run command prompt with standard user privileges, select command prompt. To run it with administrative user privileges, select command prompt admin. Open command prompt from the file explorer. Open file explorer. Navigate to the folder where you want to open command prompt. Click on the address bar and type CMD in it. Hit enter to open command prompt in that folder. Command prompt opens from this folder with standard user privileges. To run it with administrative user privileges, from the File menu, select Open Windows PowerShell as Administrator. PowerShell does everything the command prompt does. You can run both Windows commands and PowerShell CMDlets in PowerShell. Open command prompt from the Run dialog box. Right-click on the Start button and select Run, or press Win R on your keyboard. Type CMD. To run the command prompt with standard user privileges, hit Enter or click OK. To open it with administrative privileges, press Ctrl-Shift-Enter on your keyboard. Open command prompt from the Task Manager. Right-click on an empty area on the taskbar and select Task Manager, or press Ctrl-Shift-Escape to open Task Manager. Click on File, Run New Task. Type CMD and hit Enter or click OK to open command prompt with standard user privileges. To open it with administrative privileges, check the box next to Create this task with administrative privileges. Thanks for watching the video. You can see more tutorials on our channel.